our letter is K. Today, what our letter we will learn? Yes, today we will learn letter K. Let's open the page number 5. Yes, students, open the page number 5. You have letter K. K-cup, K-cat, K-cake. Read it with me. Listen the phonetic carefully. K. Its sound is K. K-cup, K-cat, K-cake. What is this? K. Its sound is K. Pronounce it with me. K. Its sound is K. K cup, K cat, K cake. Very good. Yes. Learn it with me. Put your finger on letter K. K cup, K cat, K cake. Do you like cake? Yummy. Oh, you have seen cat? Do you have cat at your home? I like cat too much. Yes, students, once more, put your finger on letter K. K cup, K cat, K cake. Let's start its writing. Practice. Take a pencil and your rough register, and you can take crayons also. Go up, make a curve. It's your letter K. K is curry. Start from here, make a curve, come down, it's letter K. Go up, make a curve, come down, K. Do more practice, start from here, look at my pen, where is my marker? Yes. Make a curve like this, yes, K, it's your letter K. Now we will write in 4 lines, we will write letter K in 4 lines. Start from 2nd middle line. Start from here, make a curve, come down and stop. It's your K. K cup, K cat, K cake. Start from the 2nd line, make a curve and stop. Watch my hand movement carefully. Start from here. Make a curve, come to the 3rd line and stop. Now look, your K is in between the 2 lines, middle 2 lines. Start from here, come down, K. It's your letter K. K cup, K cat, K cake. Start from here, come down, K, it's your letter K. Start from the 2nd line, make a curve and come to the 3rd middle line. Start from here, make a curve and come to the third middle line. K. It's your letter K. Okay, students, once again we will read our book. Pronounce it with me. K. K cup. K cat. K cake. Its sound is K. K cup. K cat. K cake. Once again, I'm telling you how you will write the letter K. Start from here and write in this way. Write like this. Like this. K. Make a curve. K. It's your letter K. Students, watch the video again and again and listen the sound or phonetic of letter K and observe how I am writing letter K in two lines. Then you will be able to write the letter K. Do practice on your activity book, on your rough register, on loose sheet, on which paper you want to do practice. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.